Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Good thing the ministry banned underage sorcery. I'll trust the young.
Rebellion. Rebellion. Rebellion.
I should imagine you can't go wrong with some fizzing whizbees.
Oh no.
She's not ready for a little change in fashion, are we? Plenty to choose from here, so take your time. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Off on another adventure, are we? Thank you.
To a flabbergasted leech, stirred clockwise.
Revelio. Revelio.
That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens. You wanted to see me, sir?
Indeed. Allow me to introduce myself. So few students know who I am these days. Eldridge Diggory, former Minister for Magic and founder of the Aura Recruitment Program, at your service. I believe you can help solve a decades-old murder, thanks to that book you found, and, in particular, its missing pages.
How do you know about the book and the pages?
We portraits hear more than you might suspect, and most of us can keep a secret. So, what say you? Surely a Hufflepuff such as yourself would be inclined to help seek long overdue justice.
I'll do whatever I can.
Wonderful. I am pleased to have been right about you. My great-niece, Helen Thistlewood, can provide you with details. She's retired now, but was a skilled aura in her day. And the unsolved murder of which I speak was her case. I often visit my portrait in her home, in the nearby hamlet of Upper Hogsfield. Shall I tell her to expect you?
When were you the Minister for Magic?
Over 100 years ago. 1733 to 1747, to be precise. The stories I could tell you. Oh, didn't have the chance to do all that I could. I was in the midst of reforming Azkaban when my life was cut short by dragon pox. I was sneezing sparks to the bitter end.
How could a few pages of a book help her solve an old case?
A boy disappeared with those pages, but they never found the body. A girl was convicted of his murder nonetheless. It seems those pages could exonerate her somehow. My great niece can tell you more.
Can you tell me more about your great niece?
Cream of the crop when it comes to auras. A star pupil here, and then an exemplary servant to the ministry. And her spark hasn't diminished one bit in her retirement. She and I often chat about old cases and our glory days. No offense, but it's nice to get away from the students and converse with someone who's familiar with my legacy.
I shall go and see her right away.
Brilliant. With what I suspect is your knack for hard work and her keen mind, both mysteries may be solved sooner than you think. I shall see you there. Soon, I hope.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Rebellion.